back. Uncle was maltreating us. He gave me out for money.
That cobra. That cobra is still the same cobra I used to know.
Mama, what is wrong with you?
Who are those people?
Papa, we are the one, Papa.
Who?
Yeah, Ojo and I, Papa.
Ah!
My children, you are welcome.
Yes, Papa.
Are you on holiday?
No, Papa, we are back.
Is this Ara?
Yes, Papa.
But now you're a grown man. Thanks be to God. So, who is this? Oju?
It's Oju, Papa.
You're a grown woman. Thank God.
Papa, he was treating us badly. Ara is pushing me, doesn't want me to tell you what happened.
Ara, don't push her again. Let her say the truth, because the truth will set her free.
Yes.
Go on, my daughter.
Uncle, he said he was going to take us to school. He did not. Yeah. He turned Ara into a donkey and gave me out for money as a house girl.
Well, my son, we'll go back to him. This time, informing him that your mother is critically sick and that something has to be done about that.
Papa, you don't understand that man. That man is wicked. Papa, I can't go back home. I can't go back. Don't worry, Papa. We will take care of mother.
Yes.
My son, you are too young to understand. Informing him is a mere formality. But if you insist on not going back, well, it's all right. Because it's only a child that comprehends fully what scares him and his toy. It's okay.
Papa, what exactly is wrong with mother?
I can't tell. What is wrong? I'm trying to do my best.
Mother, don't worry, we are here. We'll take care of you. We'll take care of you.
Sorry, my daughter. Your children are here now.
Abaka, do you know what I remember now? How you were always running pium from gutter to covert during the war so that they would not conscript you.
I was bigger than you then.
We thank God we survived it.
Thank you very much.
Thank God.
That's by the way, Abaka. You see this with you, Bob, and the Ara, her brother. They are imbeciles.
Why?
Yes. And I've always desired to know who their father is. Because I am sure that my brother, my late brother Major, can never father that those children. Yes, he can never father those children. Huh? Look at their behaviors. No one depicts that they have our genes at all. No, not even single behavior.
It also runs in your blood now.
Bah, shut up.
Martin, what do you know about blood?
Huh? What do you know about blood, Martin? Nonsense. If it were not for your barrenness,
Chuka,
you would have given me a child that would prove my intelligence. Chuka. That you know.
You call me barren, Chuka.
Of course you are
you
barren.
You call me barren.
Yes.
You.
Yes, that's what you are. Otherwise, do you have any child to show for it? There is none. You are barren.
Chuka, retreat. It's all right.
Yes.
I swear.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Help. Doctrine. Scatter.
Adwaya.
Abaka, you have just reminded me of how our platoon commandant will always caution our brave platoon during the war. When he will say, hey! 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 Iwa. Doctrine. Yeah.
Then he will come with that instruction.
Retreat, no surrender.
Hey! That none of us fought during the war.
My friend, I'm going.
Go. Get away. Go. You can go. But next time,
Eh? When brave people are talking, you must talk like men. Go home. Sabotua.
Chuka.
Yes?
You called me Barry
before a visitor. Chuka, you.
That's what you are.
Eh.
Yes! If you are not barren, I have asked you to show it! Show it! And let me tell you, even the deaf, the dumb, the blind people even, the barren.
Did you make me pregnant, Chuka? And I refuse to give you a child.
Masa,
did
try you? Masa, try!
How?
Masa, what didn't I do? Huh? Masa, which method didn't I use? I approach you at Akutango, no way. I tried you at top 2 Sango, no way. Even at Sango 90, you refused to carry my pregnancy. What do you want me to do? Huh? Look at you.
Did you get me pregnant?
How about? How do you want me to do it again?
Huh? No, are you insinuating that I am the one at fault? If that is the case, we better go to the laboratory and check it up.
That is exactly what I'm saying, Chuka. And let us just go for this test so that we get to the root of this matter.
Oh, you want us to go to the lab for checkup, eh? Good! Well and good, Mercy. But let me warn you beforehand. If eventually it is confirmed that you are the one who is at fault, Mercy, you must leave my house.
Yes.
Eh?
Chuka.
Oh, Mama.
Uju, it's okay now.
Mama.
Uju, it's okay. I'll send you out. Don't disturb me now. What's this? Mama.
Please, take it easy with her. She's all that you have.
Okay. Okay. But did you call the chemist? What did he say now?
Call me.
Come.
I don't know. Her body is cold. She's sleeping.
Come, let him check. Please.
Her body is cold.
Than to go to him and inform him about your mother's death. You see, her remains must have to be taken home for burial. Check it. How much is that?
30 naira, Papa.
Those are small money, eh? Take this one. How much is there?
90 naira, Papa.
Those are big money.
Yes, Papa.
All right. You will have to go, my son. Don't be afraid. Go. Let him come and take the corpse of his sister-in-law. He has to do that.
Okay, Papa. So, both of you want to undergo the test?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Lab man.
So,
please, I want her to be tested first. Let her go in for hers. By the time she got her result, I will now go for my own test. All right?
No. No. Two of us are doing it together today.
You and who?
Me and you. Me and you.
Lab man, you know why I suggested what I said? Is that
she is the third wife I am getting married to. Okay?
The first one actually didn't get pregnant because we did not live long. But the second one got pregnant, but lost the baby. And shortly after she lost the baby, we quarreled and became divorced. You see? So that was the problem. After the quarreling, we divorced. But that is not the issue. The issue is that when I was much younger, all right, I used to impregnate women anyhow, in their hundreds even. Okay? So, I know that I don't have a problem. She is the one that has a problem. I know that. So that's why I am insisting that she is going to be tested first. Because I know myself.
Like, do you need to get down?
I am Chin Chin. This is Bonfire. Bonfire Okonkwo.
Leave all that, sir. I suggest that both of you should be tested.
Well, if you insist, there's no problem. Go ahead.
Come
ahead.
Madam, please, come here.
No problem. I am going to prove you wrong.
You will come after me.
I beg you, go.
I'm ready, but you're coming.
Go in and be tested.
You're coming, no. What are my clothes doing here? Anyway, Mr. Chuka. Mr. Chuka! Chuka, I'm calling you. Just tell me why you left that test and walked out of the laboratory.
Oh, you want to know why I had to leave that laboratory?
Exactly.
I'll tell you. I'll tell you, Mercy, because you think that you are smart. You think that you and your boyfriend are smart, but I am smarter. All right? You went and connived with your boyfriend to disgrace me. Hold me, Bonfire. You want me to become a victim of your conspiracy? It won't work. That won't work. Oh, yes.
Mr. Chuka, how do you mean? How exactly what do you mean?
Is that why you were walking into my compound like a wounded elephant? Anyway, I have arranged all your belongings here. They are here for you. I am tired of this marriage, okay? Just go back home, go to your parents, and learn how to become a subordinate. Oh, yes. Leave my house on my honor as a soldier. I am a retired brigadier, for your information.
Indeed. Mr. Chuka.
Yes.
Let me tell you, I will leave your house. In fact, I have made up my mind. I am sick and tired of living with a useless and impotent husband.
Good.
You are very useless. Look at you. Just look at yourself, Mr. Chuka. See the noise you were making the other day. Octo Ango. This one Ango. Nka Nua. Nka. At the end of the day, Mr. Chuka, what were you able to do? You got to the laboratory and you ran away.
Oh, you have failed. I say you have failed.
Mercy, leave my house. Leave my house and go to your parents.
I said,
who will train you better on how to become a subordinate? Eh? Do you think that it is easy thing to marry a soldier? Now, handle it to your father's house. Handle it! I said go!
I will go!
Pack your things and go!
I said I will go!
What are you doing?
Go! Chuka!
Hmm?
Chuka!
Yes?
Where is my box?
Oh, that box? I am the one who bought that box. An impotent man cannot buy a box for a woman. So go home!
Hey, wait.
Go home.
Chuka, so yes, you want me to go empty-handed?
Oh, yes.
You want me to go empty-handed?
Marcy, you are empty. If you don't know, you are empty, Marcy. Now leave my house.
I am not going anywhere without my boss. I said, go!
Oh,
you will come by.
Get out!
I'm promising you God will deal with
it. Get away!
I'm not feeding it on village. You will come by.
I knew it. Runaway soldier. I know. I've always known that something will bring you back. And I hope you brought back every dime that you stole from me. Or have you decided to serve your jail term when you are still young? And end it up where you can still be useful to yourself?
Oh, no, that is not why I'm here. What I came for is beyond all of this.
Okay. I see. So, why are you here?
My mother is dead.
Oh. She has died, eh? I see. Well, I'm sorry. Just sorry for that.
Sorry. And welcome to the club.
Uncle, that is why I came. So that we can arrange how we can bring her body home for burial.
You and who? Eh? You and who? Go and do arrangement on how to bury your mother and tell me when you will be when she'll be buried. After like buried my mother a long time ago, and it's your mother, and therefore it's your own responsibility.
But uncle, you know better. I have limited knowledge. You are more or less the head of this family. That's why I came, so we can discuss how we can bring her body home and bury her here in this compound.
In what compound? Did I hear you say this compound? What compound? Now, be careful. And listen to this. My father died long ago and was buried here. So also my mother. Okay? And if I die tomorrow, I hope to be buried here. So also my wife. And if I get children tomorrow, God will help me to get children. And when I get children tomorrow, they will hope to be buried here. So also their children will also be buried here. Can you see? Can you see that there is no more space for burial here? No other corpse will be buried here. Period. Yes. My father's compound can never and will never be burial ground. Go and think of how to bury your mother. That's what I've been telling you. You see? It has started. You must respond to stimuli. That is a test of man. After all, to become a man is not a day's a journey. So, my dear, go and bury your mother. It's your mother.
Okay, uncle, I'm going back.
Yes.
Oh, give me my desire, salvation. Restore your saving help, redeemer.
Papa, good evening.
Are you back?
Yes, Papa.
Good.
Papa, where is my mother's corpse?
How did you go?
Uncle, you said the compound cannot accommodate mother's grave.
What a world this is. But here is a foolish man who does not acknowledge that the wife and children of his late brother are his. Well, my son, your mother has been buried. You can go to sleep, my son. Tomorrow morning, Uju will take you to the graveside.
Buried in a strange land. You were neither born wretched. You did not marry to wretchedness. But because of a wicked brother-in-law, mother.
Obimga is urikenesi obimga muriamu mwenga nogide neti tindi. Sarando omugi Jesus sopota. Nye kwa munza puta dirimu bikona. Nye kwa mumbara dirimu ezi.
Will judge, mother. God will judge. God will judge. God will judge. God will judge.
Oh my God, hear my cry. Oh my God. Hear my plea, hear my cry, my eyes wet with grief, in thy bosom, so I can.
Aga.
Papa.
Oju?
Yes, Papa.
Don't you think it is high time you went back to your village to claim what right belongs to you?
Papa, we can't go back to the village. Uncle is very wicked.
Papa, we can't go back. We can't go. It's better to stay here. We will stay here, Papa.
My children, if you ask me, I would say that delay is dangerous. A stitch in time, they say, saves nine. But in this case, it could save even more than nine. You better start early to fight for what is yours. Uju?
Yes, Papa.
When you finish your sweeping, you come inside, eh?
Chuka, I greet you.
Remember, Oji, good day.
How about your brother's wife and children?
Of course, yes. They are fine. They're all right. As a matter of fact, the children are now in school. Yes, I put them in school.
It is only a fool that fails to acknowledge that his brother's responsibilities are also his as well.
These old witches and wizards that gossip on things that concern them and those that does not concern them.
You did not understand what I meant. East or west, they say, home is the best. How long shall you continue to run away from your home? Allah, go back home and contend for your birthright. That is what I am saying.
Papa, I would like to thank you for allowing us to stay with you for this long. I thank you also for exercising so much patience. I can only say we'll think about it and we'll know what to do.
My children, I am now an old man. It is not that the little money my son, which in a sense cannot keep us all. But you see, sometimes one has to stand up and fight for his rights. Yes, one has to fight to be a man. Fight to be a man.
You know that man is wicked. He will just send us away.
I feel the same way too. I know God will help us. God will see us through, right? Let's go. Stay here, alright? Let me go and check Uncle's place.
Uncle Emi Mboji?
Yes. Come and stay.
Stay here. Yeah? I'm coming.
Papa? Papa? Papa?
Yes, my son. Can I help you?
Papa, good day, sir.
Have I met you before?
Yes, Papa.
Remind me, my son, for age has battered my memory.
Papa, my name is Aga Okonkwo.
Oh, Okonkwo, which one of them? Who is your father?
My father is the late Major Obi Okonkwo.
Oh, do you know me?
Yes, Papa, I know you.
Your grandfather and I are brothers from the same mother, Ngoji Nwegwere.
Yes, Papa, I know.
How about your mother?
Well, Papa, that is why I came back. I actually killed my sister. She's waiting at Okuchuka's house. Our mother is dead.
How come no one knows? Even your uncle?
No, Uncle Chuka knows. Yes, Papa, I came back and I told him. He refused for my mother's body to be buried in our compound. So, Papa, I came to check if Okuchuka is here.
He's not here. My son, pick this stick up for me. Thank you.
Sorry, Papa.
You're welcome.
So, Papa, I left my sister in the house. So I will go and stay with my sister.
All right. I will see you later.
Thank you, Papa.
Yes.
My eyes have seen something.
Chuka! Where is he? Come out! Chuka, what come for? Where are you?
Chuka, you're a brute!
For committing abomination! Not allowing your brother's wife's body to be brought here!
Won't you respect your old age, Omemboji? Huh? Won't you respect your old age? And make sure you don't point that stick on me.
What will happen if I do?
Omemboji, dead. Ewa, you will simply drop dead. Because I will make sure that I sniff away the little life that is in you.
Someday, the murky cloud will drop its rain. You will then get what you bargained for.
Get away. Get away. Yeah, Omemboji. I've warned you several times to stay in your father's compound. Stay in your own touch. Don't come here to talk rubbish.
I shall inform our kinsmen of this your abominable act.
Tag! Get away. Mad dog. An old man with a child's mentality.
Is the water not hot yet?
The fire is yet to catch.
Now that Uncle has stopped giving us food in the house, I think I should go and take some small jobs to do so we can earn money to feed on.
I can also join you so that we'll earn more money.
Manual jobs are not good for women. What I'm planning is when I work and I get good money, I can give you some so you can continue education.
Eh? I can go back to school?
Yes.
Oh, I can't wait to go back to school.
When you make more money, let's leave this place. Let us start staying together on our own.
Okay, I will. We'll always be together, okay? Let me go and fetch water, huh?
Okay. Hurry up, oh.
Don't tell me you are still washing these clothes. You want to wash all day?
Uncle, I'll soon be through.
Since morning. If you like, use the whole day and continue to wash. By the way, where is Aya?
He has gone to work.
Huh? He has gone to where? Work? Huh?
work.
To work?
Here he comes.
Yeah, okay. Come here. Come here!
Good afternoon.
Keep your greeting. What is good about this afternoon? Eh? By the way, where are you coming from?
Uncle, I went to work. I strive for odd jobs that give me money sometimes.
And who did you tell? I mean, who authorized you to do that? I can see you have grown wings. But no problem. Soon, very soon, we shall know who is the captain of this family. Now give me that money.
What is it?
Give me all the money you earned today.
Uncle, I cannot give you the money. It belongs to me.
I see. Like I said, soon, very soon, we shall know who is the captain of this family. I don't blame you people.
Chuka wo kongwa. Chuka wo kongwa. I'm talking to you now. Come now, listen to me.
Now wait now, what is that?
You remember I told you about one of my relatives from Agonfia who wants to get married for his dead son who died during the Civil War?
Yes, yes, yes.
And you also told me that you have somebody you want to give out. Is that so?
This is permutation and combination. And you know what has to think and articulate well.
I know.
Look, if you want to talk to me, go straight to the point. Don't talk to me like a woman.
Listen, they are coming to see you, and there will be.
Now you are talking now.
I like that. It's good that you inform me early,
so that I can prepare ground. So that the ball will come like a windy fall.
And don't forget me.
That one will be Juventus and Liverpool.
Ujumwa. Please come. Yes, yes. Come and sit down. Get a seat.
Sir?
Get a seat and come and sit down right there.
Sit down.
What of her? I haven't seen him today.
He has gone to work.
Oh. Yeah, that's right. I almost forgot. He even told me while he was leaving. Yes. Ujo. I know that if you ask to judge, you will conclude that I don't like you. But you know, that's not true. I do. I like you so much. And all this while, I've been making efforts for you to be useful to yourself. We have a saying that marriage is the pride of every woman. And you will agree with me that any sensible woman will only be proud of herself when she has a home that will be called hers. Or is that not true?
Yes.
Beautiful. That is my daughter. Hey, that's why I love you, Jumwa. You're always very reasonable and sensible. Now, representatives of your suitors will be coming this afternoon. Coming to marry you for their son that died during the war.
Uncle, I don't want to get married. I want to go to school.
School is so equally good. You see, the earlier one marries, the better for the person. After all, they say that a house is built for would-be wife. So anticipate abundant dwelling when you get in there. Oh, my dear, you can continue with your education there after marriage.
Uncle, I don't want. I want to go to school.
And that is where I will disagree with you. I didn't call you out here to seek your opinion. No. I called you to advise you properly as your father. Then get ready. They are coming. Get ready. Get dressed
I want you to be cheer, smiling all day. When you get to his house, you can go to school.
Chuka, welcome,
today is the day. Today is the great day.
Why, mama? Akanu! 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 Akanu!
Johnny Walker! Johnny Walker!
No! Hey, my people, you're welcome! You're welcome! Yes, sir! Today is a great day. Even though you people came a bit late, so I must tell you, because I would have preferred you being earlier. Yeah, so that we would have finished all these marriage rites before that devil incarnate returns.
Who?
I mean my brother's son and the one that is called that boy. That boy can oppose all these things that we are about to do. And even disrupt the entire thing. And make sure that things didn't work out. He can oppose it.
My people.
As you can see that we are a bit late.
Yes. Yeah.
So let us hasten up.
Please. Please let's hasten up.
Please tell us what to do.
Let me go straight to the point. You are all old in this game. Of course, you all know that hen is involved. There should be he-goat, life, and there should be a cock. And these other ones, so if you bring it, we'll use it to do this one. Blah.
Anyway,
I will just give you money to cut down some of these things.
Johnny Walker! I always know you. Johnny Walker will never take any risk. So that they will not die on the way.
The road is far.
It's even preferred so that my kindred will share the money.
Do I seek out more jobs or do I return home? Let me go home. No, let me go and look for more jobs. What's wrong with you now?
The real thing. Usinaka, Obanaka, from hand to hand. Did we train the child jointly? Did we train the child jointly? Okay, later. Don't worry, later.
Serve them! Make merry! Make merry! You want me to hand it to my
hand? Hey! Where are we going?
The son of his father. Huh? Look at him. He is the first son of my brother, my late brother, Major. You are welcome. Come and say good evening or good afternoon or greet my guests.
I greet you, sir.
You are welcome back. You are welcome back. Yes, sir.
My father is resembled.
Uju! Uju!
Uju, what's happening out there?
Uncle is giving me out in marriage.
Giving you out? Why? That what happened? That what happened now? Why is he doing that? Why?
Let me go and bring you out. Daughter-in-law.
1 minute. Gentlemen.
Go fast.
Join me. Let me go and bring her there. Hey!
Thank you.
What did he say?
What's going on here?
What are you telling her?
Uncle, you cannot. She said you are giving her.
And who told you I will not do that?
No, uncle, you cannot do that. This is my sister.
Meaning what?
She's not. You are going to marry her anyway.
Will you shut up. Shut up.
Uncle, she's not.
You don't talk when I am talking.
But uncle, she's my sister.
I said, shut up. Shut up before I beat hell out of you. How dare you? Nonsense.
Uncle, this girl is my sister. She's
not. No, uncle. Get out
before I kill you here. Get out.
Nonsense. Talk to me again. Let me kill you here. Idiot! I hate you! Come! Okay, you come! Come! Why are you running away? Nonsense! I think you said you are grown up! Come! I talk in this house! You talk! How dare you! Nonsense! Nonsense!
I was told that some people came to this our compound and took away my brother's daughter. Is that true?
Question. You want an answer?
You expect me to answer that question? Foolish man.
That he gave Uju out in marriage is not even the problem. But that the said man, the said husband, is a man that died during the war, Papa. This is bad. It's bad.
How I wish I would be alive to see when this man will reap the repercussion of his sins.
I know why this man is doing this to us. It's because I am helpless. Yes. But by the grace of God, Papa, by the grace of God, I will take my revenge. I will take my revenge on that man.
Revenge, my son, is for God. Yes. God is not death. He will one day hear our cry. He will.
Oh my God, yes. Hear my cry.
Papa, my own sister, oh will give God, birth to bastards.
Hear my plea, hear my cry, my eyes will
sleep. Please, eat your food, eh? My daughter, please eat. Do not starve yourself today, eh?
I want my brother.
How long will you continue to cry?
I want my brother. Take me to my brother. I can't stay here without him.
Let me tell you, my dear. When a woman gets ripe for marriage, she leaves her home. She leaves her family for a new home. Is that clear? Please, my dear, be strong. Here, I will not let you down. I will take care of you.
I'm not ready for marriage. My brother said he will send me to school.
My dear, listen to me. I was only 13 when I got married. You hear me? marriage is a task that seems inevitable for every woman. Please, come and eat your food. I promised you, I'm not going to let you down. I will take care of you. You are my wife. I married you. Please, my dear, please, do it just because of me, for my sake.
Oh my God, hear my cry. Oh my God, hear my plea. Hear my cry, my eyes were sweet grief in thy bosom, so I come to you. Oh, give me my desire, salvation. Restore your saving help.
Gaddy, Gaddy. Mama. Hey, how are you, Mom?
How is she?
She's in a better mood now.
Today.
Hey, Uju. Come, I want you to approach her now. Now that she's happy.
Dearest, you're a fine girl. I'm so happy they married you for my late relative. I'm also a very fine and good man. That's why Mama approached me to produce offspring for her. I used to have open teeth when I was younger, but as I grew, something closed, as you can see. But in spite of that, I'm still a very fine guy, you know. Would you? I love you so much. And I know you love me too. Anyway, I'm not surprised. But I can see you're still high. There's no point for me to rush, because I know that in the next 5 years, you're going to be here. And at the end of the day, you're going to be mine. So I don't have to rush. I will be leaving now. I'll come back when you're down. Okay? Take care of yourself.
I guess they're all Uchenna's letters.
Yes, Papa.
You will extract his address from there.
Okay.
Did you bring the pen and paper?
Yes, Papa.
Okay, let us go. Tell him that it's been long he came back home.
Yes, sir.
Tell him that you are the son of Major Okonkwo and Atako, my brother's daughter who was married in Umuka.
Yes, sir.
As he knows, none of Adako's siblings survived the war.
Yes, Papa.
Major, her husband, and your father disappeared immediately after the war. Major, of course, would have been dead since he has not returned for so long.
Yes, Papa.
Adako also is dead. Aga, what is it?
Nothing.
Okay. Major's surviving brother is so cruel that he has inflicted so much pain on Adako's children.
Yes.
Therefore, Uchenna, I, your blind father, implore you to please accept and assist Allah as you would do to any other boy of the same consanguinity with you.
From the same?
The same consanguinity with you.
Yes, Papa.
Only when you do this for me, I will die a happy man. Anna, are you okay?
Yes, Papa.
All right. If you have finished, Anna, close the letter. My purse, my bag, you did not bring it out. I will give you the money. Tomorrow morning, you will go to Lagos and dress Uchenna. I want to see you happy for once in life.
Mama.
Okay, Major.
Mama. Okay, Japan.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Welcome.
Good afternoon.
Thank you, my dear. How are you?
Fine, ma'am. Mama, I heard you have gotten a new bride.
Oh, yes. A stubborn one that turns men down. Yes. Hey, I wonder if she'll be the one to make herself pregnant.
Mama, just permit me to do the job and leave the rest for me, okay?
I should permit you to do the job, okay? Someone that rejected able-bodied men like Godi, handsome and young Godi, eh? Is it you that will succeed? Tell me.
Mama, leave this godly stuff of 18 out of this issue. Leave it. Nowadays, Mama, women are after money and not this handsomeness stuff of 18 you are talking about. By the way, where is she? Where is she?
Okay.
Young lady, how are you? I am okay, Japan. I have money. I have traveled to Japan when Japan was very, very popular. I have come to be yours and you to be mine. Just tell me how much you want, and I will give it to you. Tell me the word that starts with L as the first alphabet. Come, embrace me, and all this money will be yours. Embrace me. Come and embrace me. Come and embrace me, and all this money will be yours. All this money will be yours. Come closer to me, baby. All this money will be yours. Why? Mama, this girl is proving stubborn. And if not for the respect I have for you, Mama, I would have done it forcefully.
Okay.
Mama.
What respect? What respect do you have for me? Eh? Look, if you know the way you have to penetrate her, do it. I said, do it. What I'm after is children. Children. Don't you know? Uh-uh.
Don't worry, Mama. Don't worry. When next I will come here, I will surely come prepared. I have something to do.
Hey. Okay, he's gone again. She rejected him. Ah. It is either she killed me or I kill her in this house. Ojo! Ojo! Ojo!
Yes, ma'am.
Come out there! You good for nothing? Why? Come out there! Stand there! What did you say to Oke?
Okay? I'm not telling him anything. He only tried to touch my body.
Uh-huh. Trying to touch your body? Are you mad? Eh? Look, I've sampled all the able-bodied men within this vicinity. You rejected them all, Uju. You don't want them. Eh? Maybe you shut up. Are you mad? Now, you must get yourself a man. Get a man for yourself. You have to do it. Or else, it is either you kill me or I kill you in this house. Am I talking to somebody? Come out here. Get down there. I did not marry you while I decorated my house. Come on. Get wash those plates. Are you not hearing me? Come, wash the plate. Idiot. Dead. Nonsense. Now listen. Whether you like it or not, you must surely produce children for me in this house.
We'll be right back. doctors.
Yes, how are you?
Nice.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you, sir. Sir, your father sent me this.
My father?
He gave me such gift this letter.
My father. So how is he?
He's fine, sir. It has been long he has heard from you.
Your late father was indeed a very honorable man. He was well loved and respected by everybody. I will take you like my own brother and introduce you into my own business. You know, I'm into clear and forward. Okay. And before you know it, you'll be a man.
Thank you.
It's okay. Come inside.
All right, thank you, sir. Thank you.
What are you doing?
So you're this strong to do this kind of hard job?
Let me help you. Let me help you, bring it, let me help you. Let me help you now. Bring it. You see, this kind of job is not for beautiful girls like you. It's for hard men like us. So you just stand there and watch what I'm going to do, okay?
Godwin, how? Godwin.
Yes, Mama.
Come here. To tell you something.
Ma, tell me.
Gordy.
Yes, ma'am.
I suggest you do it with force. You force her.
With force?
Yes. You force her the first time. I think she will.
No, I won't force her.
Why?
You see, Mama, you don't force a woman into sex when you have the intention of producing issues. I'll be patient with her. See, someday she will understand and love me.
Fine! If you're not willing to do it, don't ever see her again. Don't visit her anymore. You hear? Some other person that is willing, do it fast for me.
Mama suggested to me
that I should rape you. But I will not do that to you. Don't be scared, okay? I assure you, I will not do that to you.
Gordy! Gordy! What are you still doing in my house? Huh? Leave my son's wife alone.
That's Mama shouting.
Leave her alone. Leave her alone. Go and marry your own wife, Gordy. Uh-uh. What is all this? You have not married your own wife. You are planning to produce for another man's wife. What is it?
I don't want her to meet
Gordy! Gordy, I have warned you for the last time. Leave my son's wife alone. Stop visiting her. Stop it, oh! Hey! Oh. Stop it, oh! I warned you! Let me come and meet you inside that place. It's yours.
I'll consider what you just told me now, okay? I don't want that you let me. Let me go.
Brother, please go. So. This is the place. Please sit down.
Thank you. That's a very fine house.
Thank you. Thank
I like your taste. Once you buy a car, you know, you go home, tell Papa how successful you have become.
Oh yeah.
The next thing you get.
I get what?
Get a wife, of course.
Oh, bros, I don't have time for that one now. No. Well, let's look at it. Can I offer you anything?
Anything. Maybe soft.
Okay. Hold on, let me get started. I'll be back.
Mama, the mama.
I'm from Japan.
This is me, mama.
The action man.
The mama. Mm. I've landed. You know, the other time I told you I will come back. And I'm back.
I remember. Okay.
Good.
Action.
I have something for you, mama.
Hey. Okay, Japan.
Mama.
All this for me?
It's all yours, mama. It's all yours. It's for you, mama.
Oh my God.
All is for you.
Good money.
It's all for you, mama.
This is my son-in-law.
Forget about
it. The action man.
Cool down. Mama. Forget about this money. Oh. Where is she?
She's inside the room. New moon.
Changed my life for the better and I appreciate it.
But I think it's good to be good. Your father was a good man. You can see his influence has changed everything, ranging from processing of papers to contracts.
Yeah. You know, in a way, I'm very happy. But deep inside, too, I am very sad. Very, very sad.
I see. You have to forget the past and set for a new life.
Brother, you understand, but no amount of wealth can cover up or make up for these misfortunes I've had. My sister, I feel very bad because I have this feeling that something terrible is happening to her. And it's worse because I can't help it. I can't do something about the situation.
You have to forget about that.
With money, you can change a lot of things. You know, both past and present.
Okay. Meanwhile, Papa, we need to go and see him. I was also thinking of giving him the Benz I use right now, since I'm going to buy a new BM, so that he can be using up and down, you know, the village. I also get him a driver that could take him around.
That's good. As soon as we can clear those set of containers.
Yes, yes, that's true. Yes. But we need to see him.
Of course.
It's been long, and the man will start getting worried. You know, please, eh?
It's okay.
All right, brother.
I've noticed your complexion has changed with this morning sickness. Have you been seeing your cycle this few past?
No.
Hey? Hey! You said no. Hey! My mother, thank you!
Ujuma, you are pregnant! You are pregnant, my dear! Huh? Hey! I'm good for you! I now hope for a grandson from you. Hey!
Good evening, Mama.
What is good in your evening? Answer me. What is good in your evening? You're not ashamed of yourself. Oh. You are not ashamed. Look at you. Butterfly that is flying, zzz, perching around beautiful flowers. Imagine you. Are you a man? A man that is carrying Obunigwe, AK-47 rifle, gun. You cannot shoot. Are you a man? Please get out of my way. Let me pass.
Can you imagine?
I am pregnant.
Pregnant?
You promised to help me. Please help me. Please. I need your help. I need to leave this place.
It's okay. I promise to help you and I must fulfill my promise. Okay? Stop crying. I'll bring some money for you. When I bring that money, you'll use the money and run away. Okay?
Run to where?
To Lagos. I learned Lagos is no man's land. You will find where to stay. In fact, plenty of opportunities are abound in Lagos.
When are you going to bring the money?
When next I come. Say on Monday. Okay? Stop crying.
Hello, my sweetheart. Oh, Mama the Mama.
Okay, Japan.
This is me, Mama.
Okay, Belgium.
Mama, well done.
The quick action man.
This is me, the senior
hey.
Advice.
Mama,
hey.
I can see you are so excited. I am excited. Yes, there is something.
What?
Have you not seen the results of what he did the other day? Would you now?
What about him?
My dear, why are you sighing? Come, let us go in. Let us go in and consolidate. You know you need me more now, and I also need you. Come, let us go in. Come, please, my dear. What is wrong with you? Eh? Is anything wrong with you?
Mama, I see she prefers it through force. I will come back. I will surely come back. Let me go for now. I will come back, Mama.
Okay, my dear. Bye-bye. Would you? What is it now, eh? Why did you refuse to comply with the father of your child? Eh? Don't you know that this child needs biological nourishment? Hey. Okay. Go now and call him. Call him and apologize to him. Would you? I am talking to you now. Go now and call him. Call him, oh. Go and apologize to him.
Mama, you're not a woman. If you want to do, go and meet him now and do.
Do what? Hey! Hello, man, oh. Would you? Are you talking to me like that? Me, Akajako. Oh, I'm okay now. You are talking to me. From there. Are you talking to me? Let's go. This house will not enter two of us. We are going to enter into one leg of trouser, two of us. This house will not contain us. You are talking to me like that. You enter house. Wait, because of that nonsense. Back on, go inside. What are you doing here? Eh? What are you doing in my house? Butterfly. What? Go for it. Leave my house. 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 Give me. Nobody. Who was that?
Nobody.
And where are you coming from?
I went to urinate.
He is lucky today. He may not be lucky next time.
Thank you. Good afternoon. Good afternoon, my
dear. You want to buy pepper?
No, Mama. Mama, please, I am looking for Major Obi Okonkwo's compound.
The only Major Obi I know in this village died during the war.
Is there no member of his family who survived the war?
Yes, Chuka survived the war.
Chuka, please, where is the road to the compound?
You will see one Udana by the right.
Thank you.
Major, come. Are you not Major?
Yes, I am. You see, I did not die. Brother, I sought asylum in the fight.
Yeah!
Major kenda kuzirani, Major kenda barani yogu, kenda purani na senta, na Major natago, bochindi lo biali wu Major e. Meja malugo, omo kabiano furuya.
Oh my God, hear my cry. Oh my God, hear my plea. Hear my cry, my eyes were sweet grief. Being thy bosom, so I can.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Can I help you?
Oga, they're coming.
Where's your husband?
Dead.
She's dead. Since morning I come, I never get anything. Now the first month I go watch BGC, I never get anything. Even though the man never pay me, I beg.
You good. I beg now.
I tell you, sir, they never give me money. I beg. Me too, they beg you.
Adam, see!
Ah, bros, no fair, don't mind me, Harry.
What do you, they look like that?
Bros, now that fine woman where they go, now if I come to Belle, that I live, I make the man, they suffer.
Which woman?
See, Anna, she, they go, so she, Anna.
I
feel
like, become,
yeah? Sure, you clean for me now,
I'm not beg, eh?
Bros, I don't see you yesterday, which happened?
Man, I was so busy.
Bro, what kind of motor come out? I want to my motor there. Can I come out?
Yes, bro, I've done now.
Look, I'll give you.
Tell that motor come out. I want to my motor.
Thank you, don't ask for me. I'm no.
Finished. I thought they said that he died during the war. Hey, my God, that information misled me. Oh God. Hey, but how come the radio can never be sure of what he says? Or is it his ghost? Maybe it's his ghost too. No. What do I tell him about his family? What do I say about his family? Ah! Bonfire, you are finished. I have to act fast. Yes. Which way do I enter? Do I enter through this entrance or this other one?
Yes, it's me, it's me. You will not believe what happened. I have actually seen my sister. To the glory of... Yeah, so she's fine. She even has a baby. Yeah. I actually took them to the hospital so the doctor can have a thorough checkup on them. Yeah. Yes, so as it is right now, I have to get to the village immediately, as soon as possible. Yeah. I have something very important I need to deal with. No, of course, I will see Papa now. See him. Okay. All right, I'll call you when I come back. All right, bye-bye. I need to go to the village to sort things out with my uncle.
Don't go alone. Go with Uchenna.
No, Papa, no. What I must do alone. I do not desire for anyone to come with me.
I hope you are not nursing revenge, for I sense fury in your voice.
Papa,
only God contests for the oppressed.
Papa, I'll be back.
Attack, my dear.
Nice.
You are cooking?
Yes, so welcome. Time to boil some water. Welcome
and,
back.
Yes. So, and the fire is burning so well.
Yes.
Adele.
No.
There is something I want us to discuss. I have enlisted in the army as a volunteer.
Gini? To fear aqua. Huh? To fear?
What?
Obi? Huh? Hell! There are other things you can do for this nation than join the army now. Eh? Amba, no. I won't hear of it, oh, no.
But hey. You see, they need me most in the force.
Hell! Then we, your family, need you.
No.
And you're not going anywhere.
Listen, there's no
problem. You're not going anywhere.
Listen,
you're not going.
Listen, now I understand. You see, my brother Chuka is there in case if anything goes wrong. And moreover, I hope to come back safe and alive.
Now, Chuka.
Yes.
It's not the same thing as you now.
No,
it's not the same thing.
If all of us sit at home, who will defend our fatherland?
I hope to come back.
How? Safe. What is this now? Now, please. You can't go and... Oh, no, don't go, don't go, now you don't go.
Don't cry, you see? If one of us sits at home,
let others go. Don't turn me to a widow at this early stage now. Don't turn me to a widow. You're not going anywhere, you're not going. Now you're not going anywhere.
It's okay now, it's okay.
You're not going. Please. For our children's sake, please.
Let this thing weigh you down. It's even better that you were not around when all these things happened. If you were me, that witness all this, what would you do?
I understand.
But what of my ravaged life? Huh? Don't worry about that. We'll get you a new wife. Huh? After all, not all your mates are married yet. The fact that Adak fell sick and died was nobody's making. Huh? And that the fact that Aya turned himself into an armed robber and was caught by police and jailed was nobody's making. Oh, Ujubong. The fact that Uju turned into prostitution and ended up with that useless man was nobody's making. Ah. Don't kill yourself. I've warned you. Start a new life. It's not too late, Obi. Start a new life. Please.
So, where was Ara jailed?
I don't know. But I know it's somewhere in the city. You know, when the war ended, everything got scattered. You can't trace anywhere now since the war ended.
There's nothing I didn't tell Aya, but Aya refused to listen. Oh, God. But all the same, my brother, I will be just put it behind you. You start a new life. When you are ready, tell me. I will use my influence and get you a new wife. Yes. After all, you are a man. So, think again.
Chineke Nuronun Chineke
Obim ga,
Jesus support us.
Mama, I am now grown. I am now a man. I know you can see me as I'm talking to you right now, Mama. It is time for revenge. It is time to revenge those injustices that you suffered while you were alive. If I do not accomplish this revenge, Mama, let me lie deep down there where you are right now.
Major.
Oh, you know how difficult people can be.
I am telling you.
Anyway, I am coming. Let me get something to say.
Okay, brother.
Hey, what is it?
What sort of question?
Why are you raising your neck like a giraffe? Huh? What's the matter with you? What are you giraffing at?
What sort of question is that? I want to see my brother Major and discuss the events that took place in his absence with him.
Sorry for you. Okay? I am sorry for you, Omemboji. Now, for your information, he is not disposed to seeing anybody now. He is resting, as a matter of fact. He need that rest. So go home. Go back to your house. Leave my father's compound.
I prefer to hear that from him.
Omemboji. Omemboji. Have you lost your senses? Eh? How do you expect me to explain to an elderly man like you what the meaning of rest is? I've just told you that my brother needs some rest and he's resting already. And you are here blabbing.
Abeg, get out of this place. Go home. Go to your father's compound. Leave my father's compound. Go to your compound. Vagabond.
My brother.
Who was that? Was not the main boy that had his voice?
It's a Omemboji. He came to remind me of the village meeting that is taking place today. But I told him I won't be able to make it because
I am attending to him.
Okay. Omemboji, do you know, I have not really sat down with him to discuss. I really need to see him.
That is not necessary. What are you going to see him for? Just leave him. Anyway, you can see him some other time. But now I want you to rest. You know you need it.
Chuka!
Come!
Chuka!
What gave you the audacity to invest this compound?
Listen to me, old man. I am not talking to you.
Don't shoot him! Nobody knows where the drift of the war can take us to. But with these marks, we can always know our children. Take him away. Call Uju for me.
Ew.
Yes.
Do you want to plait your own?
Yes.
You're always jealous of your sister.
Mom, I want to ask you a question.
Mm-hmm.
Mom, would you and I who look more like daddy?
You speak more like him. But his lips are like Uju's own.
Your daddy is a huge man.
So my daddy is huge.
Huge man. Oh. He's just fine. Is he?
Please. I am sorry.
No! Stop! My mother! For my sister! No!
You stop here! Stop here!
It's all right. Look, you don't kill me. Told me.
Yes, I was desperate to inherit all that belongs to our father. Oh, please tell her that we are blood brothers. Please, I said, double trouble. Now, help now. Talk to them.
I want you.
Sarah, please, you are my blood brother.
Please.
My behalf.
Would you be happy to see you?
Thank you.
This is my story. The gory story of Major Obi Okonkwo. I lost in the war, neither by the raging gunfire, nor by the cannon gunshots, but by the trauma of a brother, Bonfire. Weep for me. Weep for me. Weep for me.
Oh my God, hear my cry.